developments in a local child snatching case. An Amber Alert for 6-year-old Daniel Britt was canceled last night after he was found safe with his mother, Andrea Britt, in Washington State. It was breaking news last night at 10 and 11. And tonight, we're learning more about what comes next. We're also hearing from the boy's father, who's relieved the search for his son is over. Eyewitness News reporter Sean Daly is live in Woonsocket tonight with more.
Shannon, child abductions don't always end like this. 6-year-old Daniel Britt will soon be on his way home back here to Woonsocket after the police say his mother took him on an illegal odyssey all the way across the country.
Yeah, I'm leaving right now.
Sean Britt arranging unexpected but not at all unwelcome flights to and from Seattle to bring his missing young son, 6-year-old Daniel Britt, home again.
And now I can smile. I don't think I smiled for 2 weeks. And now I can smile again, and I just can't wait. I want to get on that plane. I won't feel relieved until I finally see him and put him in my arms.
The police say the boy's mother, Andrea Britt, violated a court order more than a week ago and failed to return Daniel Britt to his father after a visit. Daniel's parents are divorced. On Wednesday, the Rhode Island State Police issued an Amber Alert after a judge ruled that Andrea Britt's medical records indicate she's a danger to herself and to Daniel. That did the trick. Last night, the police near Seattle, Washington, found Daniel and his mother at the home of her relatives.
Your very first thought when you first heard he's safe?
I was relieved. I was just, when I was on the phone and I said, is he okay? And Sergeant Ryan said, yes. It was just like, you know what? I won the lottery.
That had to have been up there in your career as phone calls go.
That is one of the best phone calls in my 20 years as a police officer. I won't forget it. I don't know if I can top it.
Andrea Britt now faces a charge of child snatching in Rhode Island. For Sean Britt, this couldn't possibly have ended with better timing. He'll explain why new at 6. Live in Woonsocket with the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Sean Daly, Eyewitness News.